plug in the power cable. Tap the start button. Long press the temperature button to switch unit. Tap the temperature button to adjust value. Adjust time in the same way. You can tap the stop button at any time during printing in case of an emergency. Long press the start button for 3 seconds to switch it off.